Cancer.
Okay, let's see here.
Oh my god, I am super duper mega hyper sorry, but what the hell is happening? Please shut that top step scoop do be do dop dop. Yes, yes, yes. Lolo.
Oh, man, here's a toast of the slide now. I don't.
Shabu na mumare.
Hey, talk to somewhere. Cham so misu misu so smest. Let's do on snisim, dusim, sim, sim, sim.
Snakes? I don't know why. I feel like water will help. Italy? Not you, Italy. Please, Italy. You were the chosen one. How could you? I can't believe you made it on the list, to be honest. It's known as maggot cheese. Okay. Apparently these wiggling little maggots are supposed to enhance the flavor, but are prone to jump when they panic. So watch your eyes. Some people suffocate them or, okay, I can't read this anymore. Oh, that's terrifying. That is so terrifying. I do not want to watch this video. Oh, good. It's in 144. You know what? I don't want to. I've noticed that these things keep coming from the same places, which is kind of interesting. Okay, the cruel stuff is just, I don't know. That's bad. I'm not a vegetarian, obviously, but I don't know. I hate that you're showing, nope, we're moving on. I can't believe they got videos, drunken shrimp. Now, I love drunken noodles. I don't know. Shrimp serve both living and, oh, they're drunk, that's fun. Yeah, this is wrong. I've seen a couple documentaries about the shark fins. You can't do it. Okay, Africa, come on. Don't disappoint me, Africa. You've been good so far.
If I can't have you, no one can.
National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a flash flood warning for East Central Greenville County in upstate South Carolina until 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 7:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, after a period of heavy rain and embedded thunderstorms this morning, totals nearing 3 inches in spots, excessive runoff will gradually worsen flooding of low-lying areas across Greater Greenville, which includes the Reedy and Emery Basins. Parts of Unity and Cleveland Parks will flood and high water conditions are expected in many parts of Greenville. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar and automated gauges. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Greenville Downtown, Greenville East Side, West Greenville, Greer, Malden, Taylors, Berea, Welcome, Travelers West, Cherrydale Point, Donaldson Center, Harris Mountain State Park, and Furman University. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads.
Kimba, there is trouble.
Take off this, or like you an idiot. I predict it.
Salted, I like salt. Oh, I forgot to say it's also served raw. Nah, this is not terrible. I've eaten sushi before. I guess, yeah, sushi and hentai, it sounds like a good combination. Thailand! Okay, grasshoppers. Nah. If you fry it, I will eat it. I would. Yes, so yes, this is big old grasshoppers, seasoned, salt, pepper, powder, chili powder. Oh yeah, and fried. No, I'm down. That's not terrible. I'm actually making a new category. I actually want to try that. What do you think, Frank? You is that sound good? I would try it. Oh no! Wasp crackers. God, Japan. Oh, it's a biscuit filled with wasps. Think chocolate chip cookies. My stomach is legit not having a fun time right now. I hate wasps, like with a burning passion. What about the stingers? Are you gonna get, yeah, wish your tongue luck. Okay, Japan, you are now officially just eliminated off the map. Okay, this is, you guys are done. Fried spider, again, it's fried, so I'm good with it. I think as long as you fry something, it's not gonna be too bad. Fried spider is a, yeah, it's a delicacy in Cambodia. I would do it. Oh no, Australia. Oh no. Okay, bugs will get to me. Part of the Australian bushmeat family, this was another staple of indigenous Australians in the desert. You gotta do what you gotta do out there. These can either be eaten raw with the tastes like, when it tastes like almonds, that's not too bad. Okay. Yeah, I ain't gonna do it. I'm not trying to be like those survivor men. I'm not trying to eat my pee. Mexico!
Maybe N will do it.
N. I need your help. F is getting attacked at me.
N. N.
F? Okay, so this is really stupid.
Hey you! How dare you let N to love F instead of defeating F? This image is restricted for kids. Get the heck kids out of the playing game.
What the heck even was that? If Bob Paul doesn't work, I quit. Vroom vroom car. Dancy dancy on F. It was just a prank, bro. Imagine getting defeated, you noob.
Oh my gosh, that faceless Paul scared me.
Wow, look at the nice beehive. There's so many bees in there and it's...
Money, 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 money.
Great! Look what you have done.
Oh shoot. Bees. Me, everyone, there were bees everywhere. Someone evacuate to the safe place.
You. How dare you crash us to our beehive? Our bees were extra angry because of dumb loser stupid humans. That's it, I'm going to kill you and you will be grounded.
Dear player, the bees is under attack and we want you to defeat the queen bee.
Cha-cha-cha is a stupid option, but I'm curious to see what it does.
This is Jack Paul doing the cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-
it will work again.
I will send you to Jesus.